Hi, in this video we will show you how to notify the DVLA that you have sold your vehicle to a motor trade organisation like All Vehicles Wanted. First, you will need the registration document, V5 or logbook, for your vehicle. The registration number is shown here. If you don't have one, then a duplicate is available from the DVLA. Contact details are available by searching DVLA on Google. You will need to complete section 9, or the yellow slip. Detach this part and complete the organisation's name, address, postcode and VAT number in the relevant boxes, together with the date of sale. The present mileage is not required by law, so it's optional. Both the registered keeper and a representative from the organisation are required to sign and date the document. This is now sent to the DVLA. Their address is on the back of the slip. The V5 also needs to be signed and dated by the registered keeper on the inside bottom left. This is then given to the buyer. When DVLA receive and process the yellow slip, any remaining tax will be refunded to the registered keeper and they will no longer be legally responsible for the vehicle. Thanks for watching.